Hey there, welcome back to Final Fantasy 2 on the GBA. It's Dave, how are you? So, we are going to head back to Salamand and go and see Joseph and hand in the mithril. See if he can help us out. Right, Queen Bee gets killed. Nice. Okay, let's keep going. Right, pretty much here now. Let's just deal physical damage with these guys. We'll go and heal up. And see what we can do. Right, let's go to an inn first before we do anything else. Some of our magic points back. Okay, so all rested and ready to go. So let's go find the man himself. Right. Yes, you do thank me for it. It's all right. Yeah, it's probably best to stay out of his way then, isn't it really, young lady? Alright, let's see. Ah, here he is. Oh yeah, I was able to save your daughter, no problem. Organ, huh? Okay. Okay, so back to Haltair then. Go back to see Hilda. Right then. Journey back to there then. It's quite a way back. But we know what we're doing. Let's take the soldier out. Oh, look at that. Maria with the 3 damage gets in there and kills the soldier. Brilliantly done. Okay, so let's follow the coast round. I'm still building up on Guy's physical. I believe I'm going the right way. Okay. These leg eaters are easy to beat anyway. There we go. So far, so good. Okay, let's go down here. Yeah, Minwu is pretty fast. He's pretty fast at this. So, get units in those physical attacks. They are all dead. Good. Let's follow the path down, I think. We're at pop here, so... All we need to do is just go across the pond with the canoe. And head to Altair. Okay, let's head down. And here we are. Just deal with these first. Super easy. You're good? Right. Here we go. Well, let's go and visit Hilda. Yep. They're constructing the dreadnought. Ooh. Okay, learn dreadnought. Ask about dreadnought. Okay, so what we have is, yep, we found the Mithril. Finally be able to fight the Empire on equal terms. Please take the Mithril to Togul, its own blacksmith. Right. So, he must be out here somewhere. Let's go find you then. Probably the weapon shop, won't you? Here we go. Here. What could you want with me? I'm just a batty old man. Well, I've got some Mithril for you. Oh, that's Mithril. I've been waiting for the chance to work this metal for a very long time. Alright, leave the rest to me. Swords, armor, you name it. I'll soon be pounding them out. It's been too long since I let my hammer ring. You can buy the equipment I make over at the shop counter. This will keep my hands full, I tell you. Well, you keep working away, mate. This other person here. Ooh. That's not bad. That's not bad. Alright. Spear as well. Okay. So let's see what would be ideal. That takes up to 28, that takes up to 32. If we had some good damage there. let's give her a spear. That'll do. Let's see if there's any new armor. It appears there is. Okay. Got four of them. Got three of them. And mithril gloves. Won't worry too much about. Construction is a very efficient man. Fortunately for us, other matters have drawn his attention. The theft of the mithril has likely knocked the Empire off balance. We're likely to journey to Buffs. If we're to stop the dreadnought from being completed, this may be our only chance. Okay, so to Buffs then is our next location. Boat is over at the other place. Handy. So we'll have to go and walk round to there. Spear level went up. Good. All right, they're all dead. Good. Let's continue on. The ambush on me, did you? I see. Well, let's give you some fire. Maybe I'll give you a bit of blizzard as well. Let's see who gets their moves in first. Okay, so let's continue around. And it's good we've got some new equipment. We've got a few new weapons as well. It'll help. to be. And puffed. Oversized rubbish barge, airships, ain't about how big you build them. Airships are about what they can do. Okay, so. Yeah. Buffs for 100. Yeah, okay. Sure, why not? Where's your airship? Probably go out, I think. There we go. Ah, here we are. We're just here. Ooh, nice new town. Soldiers here, mind. Can we rest? Good. At least it's not completely overrun with soldiers and complete control. But at least we've made it here. Organ, huh? Yeah, what's this? Back to work? Work, I say! If you finish each... even just a day sooner, my glory will be that much greater. Right, so you're here then, are you? Okay, they've got the usual weapons still. I don't want to work with that buffoon Borgen in charge. The thought of doing anything for his precious glory makes me sick to my stomach. Oh well, at least there is a soldier here that doesn't like Borgen. What magic have you got here? Ooh, fear, Asuna, Asuna, and silence. Oh shoot, I haven't got enough money. Damn, okay. Okay. Right, well, I think I'm going to leave it here. I'm going to talk to this chap, see if he helps us. So, it's time to save. But at least, we've made some progress. So, we're here in Bafsk, and let's see what we can do about stopping this dreadnought being built. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!